What's your mindset or approach coming into this year and what you want to kind of attack or
accomplish? Be better than last year. Seriously, I'm not being a
keep it simple.
Seriously, no, that's better than last year.
What about working with Alex? You guys look like you're getting that chemistry going out there.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, in 3 years of me playing, I have three different quarterbacks from college, then Kirk and now Alex. So it's an adjustment, but everybody has a different ball. Everybody sees things different. Right now, we're all clicking, or just continue to click and rolling in training camp.
What do you think Alex brings to the team on the passing game?
You know, I'm not a quarterback guru, but he's a vet. You know, in his 30s, and was on. You know, I watched the Chiefs last year. We played them, so I've seen, you know, how dominant they were. So he was the leader of that team. So I'm looking for him to come in and be dominant like that.
For you personally, you feel like you're in a place where you can really build off of what you accomplished at the end of last year, kind of in a better spot than you were last offseason, obviously, coming into last year.
Repeat the question.
Just, you know, coming off of the injury last year, you know, it was tough to get that full offseason. Do you feel like you're in a better spot this year coming up?
Absolutely. I'm crawling, then I'm going to jog, then run, and sprint. So I'm able to do that this year. Looking to be more efficient.
Josh, what are the things that you can do now that you've had that year under your belt, whether it's the way you run your routes or anything like that? Is there anything you find yourself doing now that you couldn't do just because you had that year?
I think trusting myself, knowing that I can play. You know, my first year, last year, actually playing on the field. So, you know, with the experience out there, with the good and bad, is always going to help me, and hopefully I'm going to build on that this year.
Jay said last week that your route running is a lot crisper. Is that because you've been able to work on it?
It's just being comfortable, man. Like I said, just being built on trusting myself. That's the biggest thing, the confidence level. If you give anybody confidence, he'll be fine. You have high school players that could come out here and play just through confidence. So that's all it is. And, you know, it's kind of surreal when you first get here. And then last year was my first year playing, so I just kind of calmed it down. And now I'm just back like I was at TCU.
What about working with Richardson? He talked about you were making some good plays out there today.
Yeah.
And it seems like you guys are got the chemistry going.
Yeah, no, I mean, you know, the coaching staff did a good job bringing in the right guys to compliment each other. And they're just good locker room guys. He's a great teammate, great friend. And we're all building off each other, and we're all, you know, having chemistry. So
you mentioned having that confidence. Where's that coming from for you?
Just experience, man. Just being out on the field, seeing myself catch the ball and clutch situations last year, and dropping the ball in clutch situations last year. So all that plays in a role, and it's going to make me better.
After establishing this confidence and having some foundation that you've built on, what have you passed on to some of the new rookies that they can use?
I'm not really a pass-on dude. If they ask a question, I'll answer it for them. I'm not going to go try to pour stuff into them unless they want it. So, you know, I had a few guys ask, you know, little small things about routes and things. I'll give them advice, but, yeah, they're fine. They're doing good.